hour ago he was proposing. And now... And now he's going to the war. Isn't that ridiculous? Isn't that the most ridiculous piece of crap you've ever heard?
If I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world?
I know this is scary, but you do have a great team up there. You want to try to write again? Can you hold the pen? Oh. Oh. 7? Double-O-7.
Tells us what we see, what we hear. It lets us feel love. I think it holds our soul.
Kelly, go! Help! 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 Oh, help! Oh, no. Help! Help me! Help!
But no matter how much research we do, no one can really say how all that delicate gray matter inside our skull works.
We're gonna get married. And you're gonna become an amazing surgeon. And we're gonna have 2 or 3 kids.
So Fia can have siblings.
Yeah, a sister and 2 brothers. And
that's nice.
We're gonna be happy, Lex. You and me, we're gonna have the best life, Lexi, you and me. We're gonna be so happy. So you can't die, okay? You can't die. Because we're supposed to end up together. We're meant to be.
Meant to be.
Gifted surgeon with an extraordinary mind. Don't let what he wants eclipse what you need. He's very dreamy, but he is not the son. You are.
Are you ready?
No. But go ahead. No, they can't fix him.
Then you should go in there and fix him.
Zola.
You fix everyone.
Zola, I can't fix him.
Why?
I can't fix him. Because... because no one can fix him. Because he's dead. So... Daddy died.
Well, I may not be an expert. But I do have some experience with losing people I love.